Ifedayo Johnson. I wish that my parents' love knows joy again.